Ah, you're getting close. Come to the Maker's Overlook, high in the eastern mountains. I'll show you the way inside. A shame Bran didn't come with you. Nothing my brother loves more than opening Titan doors. Everything set up on this end. Activate the power conduits and the pad will be operational. Here you go. This pad will bring you deep below ground to a place no mortal has... The Titans built these halls to watch over the soul of the world. From this chamber, I can hear her, clear as diamond. Lately, she's seemed troubled, hard to read. I hope you can help me get through to her. The defenses are down. If you reactivate them, it might help snap her out of this. Like chatting with a mortal. Might be why she needed someone to become her speaker. Ah! haunted by the Legion and the old gods. But there be something more. A greater darkness. That's it. Her thoughts be clearing up. She's feeling fear. Watch out!
Know that you're in.
Contained! Keep going. I'm just ahead, in the next chamber.
Tis good to see you.
Now that the nightmares are gone, we can find out what she wants to tell us. Give the word, and we'll begin. Well met! Talk to me, lass. Tell me what's got you all in a tizzy. Her feelings jumble. I need to focus. Let her thoughts flow into... Sands soaked in pain. Rivers. Rivers of blood. Skies aflame. A sword in the darkness. The wound is burning. Sargeras. The Dark Titan comes. We've got to stop him. Argus, the Legion's homeworld. She says our destiny lies there. Looks like we've got some preparing to do, champion. You best tell Khadgar what we've learned. Good luck.
Dan and the Legion must be